So Billy Isles sitting in the hole, yet to have a possession in this game, which is very unlike him.
He was good last week, Isles. Callow stretches up, couldn't take it. Low forces out to Kennelly, got his way through. There's a chance now for the Norwood boys. That is a good kick. Cooper Murley is just outstanding. That is a great finish, and they're now out by 22 points.